deceptively. Oh,
oh, down goes Bate Dunne now to the injured shoulder.
Oh, he's got it.
And now the arm bar. And there you go. You've talked about this, Nigel. Pete Dunne can hurt you in so many ways, and he could put on a clinic.
Well, with an injured AC joint like that, look at the torque here. Look at the degree. If it's separated already, this is just going to make it worse.
And not even that, the elbow into the shoulder, now the arm putting the pressure, the hand, I should say, pressure into the shoulder as well.
Oh.
Also, Jim breaks there for Pete Dunne.
That is, looks like the break's hold right
there.
Yes, it
is. Bate back to his feet, and Dunne, Bate tries to roll through, create some separation, but Dunne still holding on, oh. There it is! Bate with a drop kick and says, come get me, big man! Come get me!